The Data Center's tab on the ESG Sustainable IT dashboard shows a variety of information to help you reduce the environmental impact of your data centers. The Data Center's tab combines a variety of graphic and numeric data. Here's our overall trend for CO2 emissions and energy used. We can hover over any point to see details. Clicking a point shows a breakdown by data center for the entire period and for each month. And we can drill down to see details for individual data centers. These are our top three data centers for energy efficiency. We can click any data center to see its monthly efficiency. Here are three key efficiency metrics for the current month: power, water, and carbon, for the data center you select. This is our total energy consumption for the current month. This chart shows our overall energy consumption for each energy source. And this one shows the consumption for each data center. Pointing to a column shows more details. And finally, this section shows our total CO2 emissions from energy usage and emissions for each data center. We can drill down to see the emissions from each energy source. The key metrics on the Data Centers tab help you reduce your data center's environmental impact. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.